Alright, here we are, YouTube, or Twitch. On Twitch. Yeah. That place.
I'm playing Dynasty Warriors 9. This intro. This is so badass. God damn, that was awesome. Alright. Press options. Alright, so we got options. Language. Not remember any of this anyway. Action mode. Frame rate stabilizes more easily. We'll keep it on mode for now. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. We haven't heard anything I can look at yet. Oh my god. All of the no name people. Yeah, I don't care. Alright, let's look at that. Alright, cool. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Hold on 1 second. The game. So I can do the way story, or we can do the blue story, or the shoe story, or the gin story, or other. We're gonna obviously go with shoe. And we're gonna have only Liu Bei to start. Okay.
I must realize my ambition to serve the people.
We got this. Before beginning the game, would you like to perform the action tutorial? Sure. We'll do a tutorial. Use tips. Useful tips are displayed on the loading screen. You can check tips whenever you like from systems on the boss screen. So Learning basics of how to battle. As you form enemies, your weapons will be readied automatically, attacking them with current triumph, or jump over the hand. When your Musu gauge, the L1, is full for circle, you release a special technical known as the Musu attack. In addition, you can fix your viewpoint on an enemy by pressing OK. Gonna switch my thing, but apparently. Okay. Yeah, can't do it. I already feel like the frame rate's a little iffy.
I must get moving.
For my aspirations, I will fight to the end.
Trigger attacks are attacks in which you can send enemies flying in the air, stun them, or change their status. You can blah blah blah, okay? Lower attacks or combo attacks that change depending on an enemy's state. Active attack. The action tutorial will now finish. Cool. Do you want to save it? Yes. Alright. Save is now complete. Here we go. Ooh, map.
During the end of the later Han, the land was in chaos due to the power struggles that had erupted within the Imperial Court. In addition, in this period of turmoil, a man by the name of Zhang Xiao appeared. He began to teach the way of peace in Ji Province and brought help to the common people, winning their hearts almost immediately. Then, in the year 184, he rises up in revolt against the Imperial Court. His yellow turbans rose up in every district across the land.
Goddamn yellow turbans.
History would later refer to this as the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The Imperial Court unsuccessfully tries to suppress them, but is defeated. The the fate of the 400-year-old Han Dynasty is about to be decided.
There are fewer and fewer people these days who come to buy my straw wares from other villages. The turmoil of war is affecting business terribly.
How dare it?
It's hard for those of us who live day to day to have any security in our lives.
Liu Bei. You claim to be an heir of Liu Shang, the prince of Jiansheng, and descendant of the Western Han Empire. Despite his concern for the plight of the common people, he had little power to save them. Instead, he was forced to weave baskets in his home of Lusang village, doing what he could to make a living.
But I cannot afford to waste time bemoaning my fate. I'd better go and see what I can sell to others in the village.
What's all this commotion about?
Some great acting right there. Love that.
The governor is calling for volunteers to fight against the Yellow Turbans, or whatever those ruffians are calling themselves. They're on their way here.
Huh. That's kind of frightening.
The Yellow Turban menace is now threatening even this village. Volunteer troops. Those who would protect the people from the chaos of war. I wonder if they would accept me as one of their number.
Terrible news! The Yellow Turbans are here!
Oh no!
They're just outside the village!
The Yellow Turbans are here.
What can we do? There's no time to call for help!
Everyone remain calm. All we can do now is fight to protect the village. The Yellow Turbans will not expect us to fight back. We have the element of surprise on our side. It will give us the opportunity to claim victory.
All right, let's do this shit. Let's go fight some Yellow Turbans
against them. We'll just have to give them everything we have and hope they spare our lives.
Why did they have to come to our village? We have to get out of here as soon as we can.
Is no man here prepared to fight with me and defend this village?
Your attitude is to be commended. I will fight with you and teach the Yellow Turbans a lesson they shan't soon forget.
Patience.
Huh. I was just thinking I'd like to get my hands dirty myself. I'll come with you too.
Yeah.
I have not seen either of your faces around here before, but I am grateful for your bravery. Join me, and we will keep the village safe.
All right, let's do this shit. All right, stand up.
The Yellow Turbans bring nothing but violence and fear. Help and protect the peace of the village with our own hands. Thank you for your cooperation. My name is Liu Bei. Two such fine warriors join our cause.
I am known as Guan Yu.
Yeah, Guan Yu.
Here is some kind of fate. I hope to see more of you both.
Can I not kill them until they're done talking?
Pretty handy in a brawl, if I do say so myself. Nice to meet you.
There we go. Now they're going to down. Stamina gauge, please, whenever you form an evade, dash, or wall jump, or when you sprint. Your stamina has been depleted, you won't be able to perform such actions, but your stamina gauge will gradually be restored. While riding horses, collide with an enemy while sprinting, your stamina will deplete, and if you lose all your stamina, you'll suddenly stop moving. Okay.
The world is ours! All you see belongs to us! None can stand in our way now!
I disagree. Hey guys, how you doing?
For my aspirations.
For my aspirations.
Right to the end.
Yeah.
You really want to get in the way of the yellow turbans? In that case, you'll have to deal with my quick feet and my strong arms.
And that hat. I have to deal with that hat. Yeah, suck it. Hashtag suck it.
Fast! Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Yay, did it. Level 2. Is that my horsey? That's my horse. Scroll that allows Thunder Gem to be crafted. Scrolls. In order to craft items and weapons, you need materials that are written on scrolls. First acquire scrolls by completing missions and other tasks, blah, 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 blah. With upgrade, you can use your upgrade points to raise your abilities of officers. You can freely distribute the points to the abilities you want to upgrade. Note that you receive upgrade points whenever you level up. Okay, so we have health, stamina, attack, defense, nope, attack, toughness, speed, and bow skill. We're gonna give him some more power. Ah, gotcha, okay. Give it all in power for sure. Alright, how are we doing? Alright. Cool. Officer info.
All is well, everyone. We have dispatched the evil yellow turbans, who threaten the peace of this village.
What? You really managed to beat them?
What would be the point in lying? Of course we beat them. We beat them good, too.
Yeah.
They won't be bothering you for a while.
Yes. And we owe everything to this man who rallied us to fight. Everyone. If you wish to thank anyone, thank Master Liu Bei.
What? That hat seller Liu Bei? He was the one that saved us?
Thank you. Thank you, Liu Bei. I promise I will repay this debt.
Hell yeah, you will.
No, I only did what any one of you would have done. I cannot accept payment. The greatest joy I could know is to see all of you living in peace without fear of invasion.
You hear that, Zhang Fei? In this age of chaos, a time of selfishness and vanity, there's one man who thinks of the happiness of the people above all else.
I've seen a lot of different people in a lot of different places, but I've never seen anyone like him. What's more, he's got the courage and the skill to back it up.
Yes, he is no ordinary man.
Yeah, I got a feeling we've met someone special here today.
Totally, I'm Supeth Bethel.
You both saw the sign recruiting troops, I take it. Do you intend to join the army of volunteers?
Yes.
I do not know yet. I can say that I have been greatly moved by what I have seen here today. If it will help to ease the turmoil in this land and bring even the slightest salvation to its people, then it may be worthwhile to join this army.
That's real noble of you. If this army will give me a way of using my fists to pummel some bad guys, then I'm all for it too.
I see. As for myself, I've spent time wandering the land. Just as I was thinking I would like to find some place to settle down, I saw this sign.
We each have differing ambitions, yet we have been drawn to the same place. What say you we all join this volunteer army together?
Sounds good to me. And I've got a feeling I'm gonna get along real well with you two.
I am of the same mind. I would be honored if we could all walk this path together.
But I don't see why there's any need to hurry. Why don't we at least celebrate our meeting with a drink or two?
Exactly.
Yes, why not? I would like to learn more about both of you.
Then we should head for the tavern.
To the tavern!
We will talk at length there.
Because Zhang Fei is a total drunk.
Really? So you are a descendant of Liu Sheng, king of Zhangshan?
I feel like their tavern is just in the middle of the road here.
The yellow turbans. But I didn't realize you were royal.
Yep, their tavern's just in the middle of the road.
I'm only very distantly related. As you can see, I'm forced to make a living by selling straw mats.
It's a great job.
How come a humble straw salesman suddenly decided he wanted to save the village? I suppose your royal blood suddenly made itself known.
I also want to know how a humble straw salesman can afford awesome swords and cool.
By an overwhelming desire to protect the ordinary people of this village.
Cool clothes.
So, rather than your own life, you chose to protect the lives of the people. Now that is true nobility.
You're something, that's for sure. Who would have thought I'd ever meet someone like you?
Oh god. The dialogue is just so great. Because that's why I play this game, for the dialogue, obviously.
Getting to know two such mighty warriors as yourselves is one of the greatest honors of my life. It was amazing to watch you both in action.
I cannot help but feel that our meeting like this is no coincidence.
That is true, of
but
course.
It was dictated by the fates.
Yeah. I mean, it's just too weird that we meet like this and
totally.
So well.
It's totally gonna happen.
I have a proposal. I suggest that we swear an oath today to become sworn brothers.
Yes. We shall be brothers.
Hey, that sounds great. I'm in. I reckon the three of us could do great things together.
Sworn brothers? With you? Are you sure one such as myself is worthy of such a singular honor?
Indeed. If we are to be sworn brothers, then you are the only possible choice as the,
it's the best dialogue.
Leader of our brotherhood. Isn't that right, little brother?
What? So I'm the youngest, am I?
Yep, basically.
Now that that's settled, we should find a more suitable place to swear our oath. Do you know of anywhere more appropriate?
The bedroom.
How about the peach garden in the village? At this time of year, the flowers are in bloom, and it is a magnificent sight. But it's strange, isn't it? We just met, and now we're exchanging oaths of brotherhood.
Some things in life are just about a meeting of hearts. Some people might call it fate. Some would call it a bond between people. Isn't that so, Zhang Fei of Yan?
Call me Fei. We're gonna be brothers, so let's not be so formal, huh, brother?
You know what? I think he has a point.
God.
Let's have a drink!
Of course, because you gotta get more fucked up before you fuck. My God.
We three are brothers bound by righteous purpose, though born at different times.
We ask to die the same year, in the same month, on the same day.
We go forward with compassion for all.
Yeah!
This game is amazing already. Event in game 2, blah 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 to blah blah blah. Okay. Graduation day. Level 3. I got level 3 for getting fucked up.
Brother.
Oh, look at this map. Holy crap, look at this map. It's a big map for this game. Close. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Alright. Alright, so... Missions. Officer about belongings. Favorite weapons. Save. And then we're going to quit for a second. And then we're gonna go back in. Does it not let me? Okay, not how I wanted to do it, but okay. I gotta go back out again.
You there?
Yeah, okay. So, quit. Select story. Guan Yu.
The blade, in service of honor, shall all...
Obviously Guan Yu. Question is, am I starting the game all over again? Or do I get to be right there? That night soldiers will not march, nor will they blah blah blah. Yes, I'm skipping. Because I've already seen it. Nope.
I have allowed the fates to dictate the path I wander, and this is where they have led me. I cannot afford to wander aimlessly any longer.
Guan Yu.
Yes.
He was a man of extraordinary strength, who valued the concept of justice above all else.
Oh my God.
However, he was forced to flee his hometown after slaying a powerful nobleman who committed acts of violence against the people. He wandered the land in exile, continually searching for a master worthy of his service.
While stroking his amazing beard.
I may not be able to find a great leader to whom I can dedicate my life and blade, but I must soon find someone with whom I can train and reach new heights.
might have seen that.
The yellow turbans bring nothing but violence and fear.
Oh, yeah.
We will repel them and protect the peace of the village with our own hands. I thank you for your cooperation. My name is Liu Bei. I'm delighted.
I know who you guys are.
Fine warriors join our cause.
I am known as Guan Yu. I believe our meeting here is some kind of fate. I hope to see more of the folk. I'd be handy in a brawl, if I do say so myself.
And they're getting drunk.
The world is ours! All you see belongs to us! None can stand in our way now!
Turbans? In that case, you'll have to deal with my quick feet and my strong arms.
And again, that awesome hat.
Hey there! Are you ready to brawl with me? Anyone could be this strong.
Great weapons right at the end of the grabble below. Okay.
I'm gonna go train some more.
Cool.
Next time we meet, I hope you'll take me as your disciple.
And you're better always wear that hat. Because that hat is amazing.
I will always follow the path of honor.
That hat.
All is well, everyone. We have dispatched the evil yellow turbans.
Alright. I've seen all of that. We've also seen the bro sesh. We don't need to watch all this again. Even though they are amazing scenes. Level 6! My god. Upgrade, 15 points. I'm gonna put 5 into that, 5 into strength, 5 into toughness. I am also 8 points away from being level 7. Okay, cool. So I can add gems. Okay, cool. Equipment. Long halberd, no accessories. Aminals! Weapons. Items. Arrows. Oh, hey, I can make a couple thunder gems. I have a diamond. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I can't just make them in the field, I have to go places. Okay, good enough. Ooh, look at that cool map.
You there.
I bought straw sandals made by Lord Liobe, just by chance, but they feel so good. I can walk fast, work fast, run from bandits fast. Look, I'm sticking with Lord Liobe forever. I felt destiny in those straw shoes.
Blacksmith!
Hey, get on in here!
Oh, can't buy anything, but I can craft a gem. Put in my launch attack.
Can cut through anything.
Hello, ladies. Oh, just ignore me. Bitches.
Please take this.
All company, blah blah blah. Move to the location for the next. No. I don't want to do that yet. I guess explore a little bit. Come on, look at this giant ass place. Curious, can I just go attack this base right now? Get my ass kicked by it, probably. Level 6. Shooting. Grappling hook. Why, that's a thing I have. Yeah, bitches. I took this base. Mine. I attack boxes. Topaz circlet. Look at that cool spin move. Whee!
Please take.
Alright, let's go. So, do you think the game so far, Austin?
Thank you for your service. We're here to eliminate the Yellow Turbans.
Besides the amazing dialogue,
the
obviously.
You are to help us to that end. The volunteer forces are to assist the Imperial Army. Not try and be a hero.
I am a hero.
You must know your place, respect your superiors, and provide what help you can without getting in the way.
I will fight the sand people.
What was all that about? They put up a sign begging for help, and then tell us not to be heroes.
It's a little different. Combat mode is the same. I like the new 3 new attack thing we have.
I suppose that is what they fear.
It's better than the damn dumb rock, paper, scissors element from last game.
This land will never improve if they're concerned with such meaningless issues. What is truly important is surely the desire of all of us to help those suffering before our very eyes.
You said it, brother. Those guys have lost sight of what really matters. Yes, we will show them what can be achieved when you are driven by the spirit of righteousness.
Yes.
Then come. We must begin.
Spirit of righteousness.
Remove the threat posed by the yellow turbans and bring peace and security back to the lives of the people.
Oh God, there's so much here. What do you want?
Excuse me.
I've sprained my foot. Request. You will receive quest from various people.
You there? Yes, you. Will you please listen?
Drive off the bear map? Ooh, I get to go fight a dude.
Thank you.
Well, this is already very interesting. A doctor.
You there? Yes, you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Side quests in a Dynasty Warriors game. Interesting.
Do you have a moment?
Drive off the Bear Master. Sure.
Thank you so much.
Not sure if that's the second one or the same exact quest, but I'll take it.
You there? Thank you.
Blacksmiths are rebelling. How dare they rebel? They have a job to do, and that's make me weapons to murder people.
Do you have a moment?
A spearmaster has been training a group of people.
Thank you so much.
Up here. Can't go in there. But I can hit this. And I can hit this. I acquired tea. Like how auto run is also the same button, is it? Call my horse. I think it's auto run on the horse though. Probably right. Yeah, gotta get that wine for Zhang Fei to get drunk. Tell me when other people defeat people on the map. Interesting. That's never gonna get old.
Hey, get on in here.
Hey, you're not.
Come again.
Who do I want? Shopkeep, maybe? Murder. First, I need to get this thing.
Welcome.
Shops.
Welcome.
Craft. I can make fire arrows and poison arrows. Look at all the, oh, that's a lot of missions I have. Recommended missions. Completed missions. Rescue Dongro. Rescue the peasants. I didn't need to get off my horse. There we go. Grappling hook. Whee! Oh god. No. No, no watchtowers. Please, no, no. God damn it, it's Assassin's Creed all over again. Oh god, so many things. What about red hair? This isn't red hair. I want red hair. He's somewhere in this game. Better be. And it's raining. No, he doesn't have red hair yet. Come on, you should know this by now. I have to do probably like 80 billion different things to get red hair. Take my that out. I need to sprint and do my cool 360 spin move. God, that move's ridiculous.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh, I can only make three. Oh, wait, how many can I? Oh, I can make six. Yes.
Do please come again.
And now we're gonna go over to this dumbass milk here. Take some medicine for your sprained ankle.
Thank you.
We cannot stand idly by while the yellow turbans bring war to this.
I want to go fight a bear, master.
And a turmoil to the people's hearts. We must strike down their leader, Zhang Zhao.
Zhang Zhao.
Sir, this is a miracle bestowed upon me by the heavens.
Seriously.
What just happened? Soldiers just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh no. Why is my weapon not coming out? There we go. I should probably level up my character. Probably should level him up. Give him some more health.
Let's go capture one of those on site.
Oh, I know. It's story-wise, but still. I'll probably have to do 80 for doing things in the story to get him. That's a lot of bears. Oh, ow, those are bears. They hurt. Bears hurt. Get dumb bear. All right. Grab this thing and whatever. Ooh, purple thing. Ooh, wow. Look at all this purple. Don't know what it's for, but pick it all up. All right. Yes, fast travel is nice. I like this. Hey you, I killed some bears.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No. Just want to mark it. Alright, horsey, let's go. I didn't want to jump off the horse. Why do you keep doing that goddamn horsey? Like, legitimately, that's really annoying. Capture, success, cool, I captured a camp, somehow. On the map, your allies. There we go. That took me way too much work. There we go. Whee! God damn, this horse jumps high. Hey, everybody.
Hey, hand over everything you owe, or we will take it by force.
Someone, please, save me!
Do I have to? I mean, I will. Yeah, murder.
I don't agree at all. With all this pillaging, now I've got someone better to fight.
For us all, brother.
Jung Mao!
My honor transfer! Out of the way!
Damn.
Forward! Show the enemy no mercy!
Another victory in the name of my brother.
Yeah.
I knew you could do it. Right on, brother.
Yeah, brother. He became Macho Man Randy Savage right there. That's not what I wanted to do.
Show the enemy no mercy!
Who I just get? Ooh, I got a poison arrow. Got a bunch of poison arrows. Okay, none of your people are alive. I'll die.
Like this.
Thank you for saving us. I will not forget this debt.
always follow the path of honor.
Oh, so close. Hey, cool, I got a base now. New map. My base. And another dude that needs a quest done, of course.
I bought straw sandals.
Oh no, I've already talked to you. You're just that weird dude. Alright, so I need to locate level 19. My god. Hunting. Go hunting to defeat wild animals and... Nope, that's not what I want. What? I'm not even moving. I call bullshit. Yeah, killed some deer. And then there's fishing, of course. All the deer. Those aren't deer. Those are men that need to die. Oh, they are much higher level than me, I think. Alright. Oh yeah, they are definitely higher than me. But they're still me. Hey guys, how you doing? want the chicken. Give me the damn... I want the chicken. I don't care that I have full health. I want the chicken. Ooh, a golden thingy. Alright, Horsey, where are you? That, can I, I'm gonna back up and do this. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Explosive barrel. Oh, hey, apparently I need to go this way. I need to level up before I can do that. Box trap. What is this thing? Nope, they're level 15. That is not where I'm gonna go.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Too late for resistance now. Go and slay the beasts of the Han.
I don't know how long we can hold out. If reinforcements would arrive, there might be a way.
Yeah.
Feet one high.
In this place, Lord Zheng Xiao, I believe in you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I will always follow the path of honor.
Such a fine display of the martial arts.
I knew you could do it. Right on, brother.
If we had allowed the enemy to break through, Master He Miao's life would have been in danger. Thank you for coming to our aid.
I have secured the area!
Yes. Move to that location. Alright. So what's going on? Oh, I have somebody new. Who's new in my chat? Oh, hey there, Kara G. How you doing? Alright, I need to go talk to this doctor. You really can give him deer belts. Yeah. What did you want? Got a new one. Feed the assault team, wandering people, blah blah blah. Okay, good. Oh, apparently I have something over here turning. Ooh, purple.
Thank you so much.
Apparently, I did something. I don't know what, myself.
Hey, get on in here.
Alright. Can I buy something yet? Ooh, I can. A longbow gem. Gem that increases your bow damage. Folded earrings. Or I can buy a new sword. Buy a new sword. And I must go here, put that in there. Might as well put them both in. Because why not? Look at that cute little Bobby. Where do I have to go right now? Out there. Okay. And spit move. Rescue the peasants, which is way down there. Here. Assault team. I don't know what that is, so I can't do that one. But I know where this is. Where's he? And the jump. Oh, it's right there. That's why.
Secured the area!
Yeah, I've secured the area. Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Alright. Head back to base for a minute. I need whatever that is. I don't, but I want it. Gotta stop doing that. Craft anything?
Hey, get on in here.
Blades. No. No. Clubs. Long weapons. I could craft some. I don't think any of them are useful for me, so there's no point. No. Accessories? Nope. Damaged Tiger Fang and that. Okay. I need that and that. I need lots of monies.
Come again!
Okay. Oh, I have 9 points. I put them all in there. Oh, I have more visitors. Yeah. Otherwise, this will bother me that I have the information points there, materials, all the new materials. There we go. Throw a shopkeep and see if I can craft anything
welcome,
here.
Welcome, cool. Welcome.
Disperser air fires an air that scatters as it flies. Interesting. Fire and poison. I want to make two of those. We'll make another one of these.
Do
you have anything welcome. I want to buy? Welcome. But trap, strength potion, elixir. Sorry. Alright, cool.
Please come again.
What do I have? Belongings, items. Increase all your abilities. Alright, cool. Oil, regular bait. Traps, bait, traps. Okay. Curse. What's under important? Nothing cool. Put this away. What do you have to say?
You really?
Oh, apparently I beat the blacksmiths. Didn't know I actually did that. Cool. Charcoal. Alright, rescue the peasants. And that's all I have left there. God, there's so much around this map. Oops, sorry guys. Gonna break in the house. Oh, I wanted to jump up there. That would have been a cool jump. Just break a tree. No. Can't hit trees, apparently. Alright, we'll go do this dumb thing. Watchtower. Ooh, look at the pretty view. Grab load of rock or iron. All right. Cool. All right. Now we run. Oh. bonfire. Rest. Cooking? I can cook food. Variety of food increases your experience for a long period of time. Why, yes, I want to eat that. Oh, I can change to a different time of day. That's cool. So if I want to attack at a certain time of day, I can do that. I don't pay attention well. Grappling hook? The heck? That way up there. Oh, that's okay. Ooh, that's cool. Ooh. Yeah. I totally missed that gem. There we go. Got it. So where am I going now? What was I gonna go do? Try and take out wolves. Who apparently are in the middle of the ocean? Question mark. Yep, they're in the water. Yep, there are all the wolves. Get up on land, guys. Up here. Ow. At least I can swim. That's good to know. Quality wolf fang. Okay. All right. Nope, not what I wanted. Hmm. I'm used to having to actually pull a bow back. Gotta get me some more quality gear pelts. That's more deer. I don't care about deer. I want to find a tiger. Big ass box. Alright. Got a watchtower ahead of me. Go check out the watchtower. Go check out this thing. On you.
Yeah.
we're just gonna keep going this way and see what's going on. Ooh, I needed one of those for good something. That's not what I wanted.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
That up. I don't want to hear my bow. I want him with it. Fire! That's not what I want. Socket.
The days of the Hun are over. Now is the hour of the Yellow Turbans. Observe, infidels, the miracles wrought by the
infidels.
God.
Yeah.
We can't fight this strange power. Someone, anyone, take out Shang Tsung. Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Suck it. Come on. Hashtag suck it.
Yeah.
that. Here, grab this. Take this out. There we go. Second. That's this thing.
Secured the area.
Time to fight. Let's do this. Hold on. 45. We're gonna go in here and upgrade. Give myself 3 more strength. And I'm gonna go here.
Capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Heavens, grant me the providence of the howling wind.
Has been decided. All units, forward! Hey there!
Oh, hey, it's
you
again.
Brawl with me?
Not really, but I will.
The target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I honor first firm.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Trouble before me.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
I really like how I can use my thing while still attacking.
Fate has died. This will significantly weaken our defenses in the north.
Suck it.
Victory in the name of my brother.
You are unstoppable. We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense. Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
Ah, damn it.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Alright. Leave it there. Yeah, suck it. Hashtag suck it. Alright. Get in here. Murder!
I honor transfer!
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Cannot afford.
afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense. Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Let's get up the boot group for a second so I can get the 20 gold. I need gold. Come over here and get this gold.
Objective has been decided.
Use.
All units, forward!
There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Get up here. Attack these guys. Oh, the one dude that was alive. Poor that guy.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Murder, murder, murder. Ow. Hailstones hurt. Murder friend of mine.
We shall defend this position and not allow a single enemy through.
I honor Trasper!
Oh, hey! You get to get murdered too, aren't you so happy about that?
I hereby bestow upon you the title of True Warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Yeah, that's me. True Warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
You sure know how to fight.
I know it.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I am impressed with your skills in battle. Our objective has been decided.
All units, forward!
The table has seized.
We will be unable to prevent enemy attacks from the west now.
One versus 1,000? Yeah.
To lose this position, I shall personally see to its defense.
Dong 12.
Destroy the enemy.
Raider. Get the gold from her. Yeah, I'm there. No, I lost one. That is.
Position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
It shames me to burden you. Please forgive me.
You're not burdening me. I'm having fun.
Zhang Jiao. He is the one who will save this world.
Of course, I lost it.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march. We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
It's time to take the attack to the enemy. Forward!
Just murdering everybody.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Leaving this place undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Oh, heaven! Grant me our strength!
And... Wait for it. Yeah!
Objective has been decided.
All units, forward!
Murdering them all.
Another trial has presented itself to us. We must be strong and overcome.
Yeah, second. Hashtag second.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Before me.
An altar has been destroyed. Now we will be unable to demonstrate our true might.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Destroyed.
gods, are made to suffer. Never allow it to spread.
Zheng Zhao, head of the Yellow Turbans, has been defeated. Justice prevails.
Yes.
Oh. We did it. Yay.
What do you want? This is the camp of the Imperial Army. It is unacceptable for mere volunteer troops to set foot in here.
We are here to make a report. We have defeated Zheng Zhao and expelled the Yellow Turbans from this land.
Yeah, we did.
What are you talking about? Stop spouting such patently ridiculous lies. Country bumpkins like yourself could never defeat their
leader. Yeah, God.
We speak the truth. Our army, led by Master Liu Bei, has defeated Zheng Zhao.
Even though it was all me that did it.
If you still think we're lying, why not ask the soldiers on the front lines?
Because I'm too drunk.
The army of Liu Bei? Never heard of it. We will confirm the veracity of this report in due course. Until then, you will be given the post of Prefect of Anxi in the Zhengshan Commandery.
Cool.
So you're Liu Bei, huh? I hear you have the gall to call yourself a relative of the Emperor. Is that right? How dare a mere country peasant claim such a thing? The disrespect is beyond belief. No doubt your claims of defeating the Yellow Turbans are all lies, too.
I will punch you in the face.
Listen, you!
Leave him, Zhengfei.
Master Magistrate, your words are inappropriate and disrespectful.
They are.
Tell me honestly, what is it that you want?
You seem like you know the way of the world. I am here to receive an indication of your fealty to your post. I expect a subsidy for the trouble I have taken to come here, a penalty for your disrespect, and an apology for your earlier rudeness.
I'm gonna punch you in the face.
You mean you want a bribe?
As prefect of this area, all the income I have has been provided by taxes paid by the poor peasants. I cannot simply hand that precious money over to you just to protect my own neck.
And they walk away.
We suppressed the Yellow Turbans because we believed it would bring peace to the ordinary people. But nothing has changed. Government officials have simply taken over the role of persecutors.
Then we must simply raise arms once more. I am sure your benevolent spirit has not been extinguished yet, brother. If it's not enough to pummel the Yellow Turbans, then we'll simply move on to the magistrates. We'll follow you wherever you go.
Yeah.
Thank you, both of you. The three of us will keep fighting until our dreams are fulfilled.
Alright. Level 13.
Hey, bye-bye. Get on in here.
Quality here. Increase the speed. Increases your speed and make them up. Interesting. Can I craft anything cool? Weapons. None that I want. Gems, no, and accessories. I can make a gold crown. Tracks nearby. Ooh, that's a nice one. Yes. And now we're gonna go to me, equipment, accessory, gold crown. Boom. Oh, and then we're gonna go to upgrade and upgrade me. And we're gonna put some in here. Boom. I can now play a Shaolun. Hongai. Hongbo. Zhangjiao. Handong. Yes. Clear data. Saving. Cutting.
Through the valiant efforts of the Imperial and Volunteer Forces, Zhangjiao, founder of the Way of Peace, is defeated.
Hell yeah, he is.
The Yellow Turban Rebellion is ended.
Yeah.
But the longed-for peace did not return. At the capital of Luoyang, the eunuchs faced off against a faction made up of the relatives of the Emperor. Using this as an excuse, Yuan Chao and others raid the Imperial Palace, killing the eunuchs. Under cover of this confusion, Dong Zhuo of Xilian leads his forces to the capital. He seizes control of the Emperor, appoints himself Prime Minister, and proceeds to take control and to tyrannize the country. The lords soon began to feel themselves in danger.
So we have to murder everybody. Okay. I'm good with that.
Master Gong Sun Zan, it is wonderful to see you looking so well. These are my sworn brothers, Guan Yu and Zhang Fei.
I have heard all about them. These are the mighty warriors who fought so bravely against the Yellow Turbans.
Yep.
But how has this all come to pass? I heard you were living your life quietly, selling straw in your village. And now I see you making your name with these great heroes.
The thread of the Yellow Turbans reached that village where I was trying to live quietly. I felt I could not afford to simply cling to peace in my one corner of this tumultuous land.
Of course.
I met these new friends and we enlisted as volunteers.
Then we got drunk. First.
I see. So, what is it that you hope to achieve by standing up in this time of war?
I want to bring salvation to the suffering. That is all.
That is all? It may sound easy, but your ambition is a lofty one indeed. You must be aware of the truly tragic state of the land today. The tyrant, Don Zhuo, governs according to his own avaricious whims, and the people are in a state of constant fear.
Yes. Things are worse than they were during the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The ordinary people are suffering as a result of one man's greed.
Goddamn
that man.
This
abuse of power cannot be allowed to stand.
Goddamn that fat man.
I see your determined nature has not changed since you were young. Guan Yu and Zhang Fei, was it? You should both know that Liu Bei can be dangerously single-minded in his pursuit of his goals. I hope you are prepared to keep him safe.
No. We're gonna go by his dangerous single mind. Okay. So I believe this guy has already talked to.
Hey, get on in here.
On gold receipt.
Come again. Hey.
Yeah,
get on in here. Come again.
That's a shopkeep. Do you have anything new I can buy?
Welcome, welcome.
Gotcha. Traps are just... Okay. Cool. Okay. Make a couple of these, I guess. Alright. Aw. I didn't get all those get to do all those quests. Sad face. Good to know. So we are going to save, and then we are going to hop off for the night. All right, well, that's going to end the stream. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll probably be on tomorrow night again to play for a bit. I don't know yet. Probably be on maybe tomorrow morning, too.